we are testing out the new Stanley Plus, and it's working quite well.